I am so attracted to her because she is fun to be with. She is witty. She is so talented. And she is beautiful inside and out. And most of all, she loves God.
First of all, God-fearing, humble, and sobrang caring niya towards me. Selfless, especially when it comes to yung aayusin yung mga arguments. He's a peacemaker. Every time, especially towards me. So, he avoids doing things na makakasakit sa akin. He's willing to adjust, and I haven't found anyone like him. Siya lang talaga.
I will be yours and yours only. I will forever be faithful and loyal to you through all the years. I will do all the things dedicated to God and to you. I will be the one who will say sorry first. I will cook, wash the dishes, and do the laundry. And I will love you for the rest of my life. And I will put you first next to God. I love you.
Dear Ron, I promise to be the person deserving of your selfless love with the help of our Almighty. I promise to nurture the faith that we have started with the overflowing love of God, embracing us both to an everlasting love. I will make the rest of our lives meaningful and lively, at peace in God's presence. I love you.
Always be reminded, Reynold and Melissa, that today, this day, is especially made by God for both of you. And so, we offer this highest form of thanksgiving to God, the holy sacrifice of the Mass. Reynold and Felisa, anuman ang mangyari sa inyo along the way, just always look at the crucifix. So that every day, you will be reminded by the love of Jesus. Not the love that is conditional, that this world usually offers us. Not the love na nanunumbak, not the love na naghahanap lang ng magandang dahilan, but the love of Jesus. Kaya sabi ni Jesus, kung paano kayo magmahalan sa isa't isa, gayahin niyo na lang ako.
Magmalipayong silang luha. Huwag mga problema. Ana, magiging problema, pero hindi mo na kalikayan. Pero, kuhan lang ba? Relax lang. Saka, good health. Layo sa mga kuhan. Layo sa mga sakit. May panglawas. Oh. Ano sa pa? Ikaw na, dali. Maroto.